here with NBA star Ron Artest, who's also a very talented musician. His first single, Champion, was a tremendous hit, and now he has another hit on the way. It's called Go Loco. You could get it on iTunes, and we came here to the heart of Hollywood, where Ron had his music video shoot. Lots of models. You won't want to miss this video. Check it out.
What you think, I ain't loco? Spit in the face of them popos. I be riding slow with that fofo. Me and B-Real in the lolo.
It feels like a nightclub. It's popping. You got little people.
You know what I mean? So Fat Joe, Be Real. I just got back. I was supposed to have been back, so I keep all these people waiting, which I didn't really want to do. But
they're all going local for you.
Tech Nine here, you know what I mean? But they came and showed a lot of support, you know, and
Loco, psycho, out of control. And if you want it, get at me, I'll be ready to call. Go loco, go loco.
How do you get that voice out of that? Ron, you got more models down than I've ever seen in many other. Yeah, they're packed and they're all gorgeous. They look like 10 other video shoots combined.
Crazy.
How do you get so many hot women in one place?
Well, first, you know, we tweeted it and a lot of my fans came through. And I would try the Akon jacket, but I don't think it's going to work. It's purple.
Yeah. Yellow.
You know,
this is a chance to dance to the floor while they control. Yes, that's the situation. I'm looking so fresh as in my imagination. Me up, her girlfriend getting crazy. After this, hop in the ride, come on, baby. Do the to look at it. Yeah, well, the girls acting on it. Now you are solid.
When I step up in the place, go loco. Everybody give me space.
Go loco.
Go loco.
What's the mood like here right now?
We're just kind of waiting, hanging out, enjoying the vibe over here, you know.
What do you guys think of Ron Artest as a musician? He has a song out, Go Loco.
Well, if it's anything like he plays basketball, I mean, can't be anything to complain of.
He's talented, huh?
Absolutely.
Dave, what brought you here?
Man, I appreciate it. Pleasure, man.
He's always had your back.
Yeah,
that's great.
What do you think about Go Loco?
What
do you think about Go Loco, Ron's song?
Man, I go loco all the time. I know where he's coming from.
Yeah, man, you already know.
That's it.
You just got it.
So dope.
Yeah.
Oh, wow. Thanks a lot.
Go loco.
Everybody right here steps back on the other side of the monitor.
Go loco, beach.
Everybody here steps back on the other side of the monitor. Everybody play back. Hey, Drew.
How talented is Ron Artest as a musician, in your opinion?
You know what? Honestly, especially just because, not just because he's a basketball player, don't mean it, but he's pretty dope. Like, he rides fast, or he doesn't even have to ride, he just flows, and it's funny. It's dope. It's cool.
Let me see some of your dance moves really quick.
Are you serious?
Yeah. Why not?
Oh, no! Hey! Hey! Hey!
Yeah, we about to go do my scene, so y'all gonna come holler me downstairs for a
little bit? Yeah.
All right, for sure. We're gonna see y'all in a minute.
All right, Ron,
that's the sequel to the haircut.
Have a good one. Yeah. I'll see you. We'll be down there, bro.
Yeah.
So there you have it, NBA champion, Ron Artest, Go Loco. Can they find it on your site or just iTunes?
iTunes.
Go to iTunes, check it out. In Hollywood with NBA champion Ron Artest for ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Eli Sekback.
Reporting.
Reporting.